As you watch, as a design, tremendously successful. The Americans made just under 50,000 Shermans, and they were supplied to the British forces, the Commonwealth forces. Lots of them were supplied to Russia as well to help them on the Eastern Front. And again, if one of these tanks, a bit rough on the tank crew, was knocked out in action, if the crew survived, which